Hello everyone, it's Neil Nerd, and I'm here once again with Scar. This time I'm outside of Solitude, and I don't know why I'm zoomed so far out on myself, but just... Let's just go in.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogbeer. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go home.
You
go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Get on with it!
Well, that's not looking good.
You should tell her that
traitor scum betrayed his high king. Best she know now.
Rogbeer, you heard Ulfric Stormcloak escape
Ulfric.
After he murdered High King Tori. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude. He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric murdered Tori. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
They're all ghosts! They're all saying boo! Oh boy.
On this day, I go to
Solitude. Just like the beginning of the game. Dude, you wanna talk? I don't think everything he has. Which was a necklace.
Some gate guard you were!
Okay, that was interesting. Now then, I believe I was heading to the Blue Palace, which is basically the castle here, which makes me wonder where it is in a fight there. But anyway, the Blue Palace is gonna be for, is where I'm gonna get my spells.
They're out there reforming the Dawn God. Empire.
People just heard you say they're taking these shots.
That's gonna be a fun game because you take a shot and you're just getting slowly getting drunker and drunker while playing Twister.
Okay.
That'd be fun.
Yeah, but I don't drink.
Me either.
I don't think either of us drink. They're talking about, oh, it'd be fun to drink. And I'm like, I don't drink. Let's just steal all this.
This is likely to be.
Perhaps some more reaction might be called for.
Yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. What about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Aldous. Rest easy. You're dismissed.
Okay, no one knows a thing. Just head to the Jarl's quarters because no one's going to be watching that. Okay, I just robbed a few people blind.
If I needed something from you, you would know it.
Okay, what do you have for sale?
Take a look.
Here we go. I want a balanced sword, maybe a battle axe one of these. The flame on our fast healing. Healing hands, because I know at some point you're going to need to heal other people. Mage light, nah. Muffle. And soul trap for grinding purpose. Oh no, I don't have money. Let's see, don't use scroll, I don't use scrolls. Before the ages of man. Black arrow. And now soul trap. There we go.
Take
with her eyes.
And always remember.
Do you have business with the court?
Do you? I don't know why I said that. And no muffle already? Okay. That's episode.
Please address all questions to the steward, Falk Firebird.
Alright.
Oh, hello. Just tidying up.
Alright. Let's see. Let's favorites and spells. Muffle is great for grinding and sneaking around. Sword. I now need Flame Mark and Soul Trap. No more healing fasting is better. Healing Hands. What else could I use? Beast Form. I'm going to be using that a few times. Okay, I think that's all I need. How much magic do I have? Not enough. In case I get a good sneak attack somehow. Then I could do about 6 times much damage when I hit him.
Got lots of things to take care of. What do you need?
I've got what I came for. I better get back to Dragon Bridge.
Have you seen the company of
Francis? Now that I believe now I should head back to Whiterun. Still got the companion's quest line to finish, so let's rush off. Some more nightshade. No, you smell like a wet dog.
Spice wine for you. It's a family recipe.
Anyway, gotta finish up the companion's quest line and then I can continue on to the Hall of the Winterhold. Then I can finish up with the Thieves Guild and the Dark Brother. Wow, I have a lot to do. And I still haven't finished Sonic 06. Got that on my map. Whoa, everything's like, wait. Put this on the map. I just like putting everything on my map for some reason. It's growing, I mean, discovering a few locations here and there. I never went into Marker, have I? Huh. Well, eventually I will. I mean, there's a big quest there.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Whiterun.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, stadium.
All right. Okay.
The longer we travel, take a look.
Let's see. I don't think I have anything else. So, alright, this dagger, this arrow, this bow, this sword, and dagger again. Wow. I actually do have a lot more stuff than I thought I did. Child's doll. Alright. I don't see anything that I really need. I'll take more lockets in this tusk. You guys will know what I mean. For those that play Skyrim and always go, I don't need cure disease potions since I'm pretty cured, but I know eventually there's a group of people like, oh, it's attacked by a vampire, please help! So I best keep that. At least one. Actually, don't screw it. I'll just sell it. I don't need that anymore. Wait. There we go.
May your road lead you to one.
Let's see. I have really been taking forever with these quests. Well, I suppose that's what you get for not doing any fast travel, right? Honestly, just going by foot's gonna take so much longer. That's really gonna drag out the series. When you get into Fallout franchise, but Bethesda games have always been pretty massive.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign yet.
Okay.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand?
I took care of that group of Silver Hand.
Excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet.
What's our next target?
The Silver Hand has been scouring the world for more peace than Uthrad. One group is hidden out in Whiterun. Get it back, for the honor of us all.
All right. So where are they at? All right. It's not that far. Let's go. Ooh, I believe I have a companion. I can bring with me. Because, you know, having people that help is a lot more helpful, obviously.
Come
I would say stupidest thing at times.
Take a seat.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here?
Excuse you?
Go home, Jim. Why? What are you gonna do?
Back off now.
I don't have to take that from you.
Surprise! It's a three-way fight! Anyway,
you're someone who can get things done. I like
follow me, I need your
let's
help.
Let's not waste any time.
Of aggression is just about done.
Never knows how much
God might get
like
nervous when man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Let's head off to the towers. You guys wondering what do I mean by towers? The Wuthgar or whatever, are these two towers next to each other across the river with a bridge. One great thing about these, I can get Ayela, Vilkas, and Farkas as companions, and they teach you skills. And here's the thing, if you have a follower who teaches you skills, pay them, then you can take the money back from their inventories. It's cheap, I know, but it's a pretty cool little thing you can do in the game. So that's why I start with the companions first, because that's like a really quick level up system in the game. Because I think they're all almost masters. I think they're all masters, actually. And they'll all teach you up to level 90. Butterflies! Anyway, I'm a companion. Was that too fast for her? There she is. Uthgar or something like that? What's her name again? What's her name? Uthgar, yeah. The Unbroken. There's some more butterflies. They're good for like, healing potions, I know. Plus you get two per butterfly. Two wings. It makes sense, and honestly it's helpful. I just want an excuse to summon it. If you summon something that while an enemy's around, then you get some experience points. Let's just go over here. And I'll do the summoning spell again.
Damn, I
should have
come here.
Summon one more time. Now I'm leaving. I know that does help level up your conjuration. Yeah, see, almost at 32.
You're a disgrace to your own kind.
Jeez.
You heard that?
Yes.
You're a disgrace to your own kind.
Oh, thank goodness. I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again.
I was kidnapped
by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please?
The town's right there. How can you not see it? Look at it. Look. I'm lost. I don't know where I am. Look at that castle.
Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way. But those bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here. Let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
Okay. I should visit that place eventually. I believe that's somewhere way over. Okay, that's pretty far. Fight those wolves for me. Whoa. Jeez. I like the idea of being a summoner because, you know, basically you'll never fight alone. And honestly, having multiple people fighting at once is really helpful in this game. So if you're attacked by a dragon, it'd be like, and you're like a master conjuration user, you can still, it'll be like a four-on-one. It's pretty useful. Deer. Oh dear. Get some deer. So many potion drinks, jeez. Because that's how you hunt deer. You go up to them and hit them really hard. And then just stand there and take it. Because clearly that's how you hunt. Continue trying to kill that one lady downstairs. I'll go for this one person up here. Watch as the bodies fall. Watch as the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. You think people would support the Silver Hand more than the companions? I mean, you know, werewolf hunters. Sure, not everyone knows about the companions being werewolves, but still. I would like if in all three storylines, there's a way to destroy each faction. Like, that would be pretty cool. Hey, screw every other faction, I win. That would be cool, awesome. Because I know you can destroy the Black Brotherhood, And imagine, because, like, once you find out they're werewolves, you go around saying, these guys are werewolves, and they're like, oh, what, really? Let's go get rid of them. Like, that would have been a pretty cool idea. And for, like, the mages, there's, like, this orb you have to get, help give them eventually. And it's like, oh, no, you set it to self-destruct. And now they're called werewolves no more. These guilds just work with the town to get rid of them. Then we have no more thieves go. Honestly, there could have been so many cool things they could have tried and done. Yet they didn't. Oh well. The game's still pretty cool. I like playing it. I've played so much of it in my life. I've wasted days of my life on this. Probably weeks. I don't think months, but I wasted a lot of time on this. But it's a really fun game. No, I probably wasted a month of my life. Just playing Skyrim. Ooh, now that I got Bound Sword, I can now summon my own weapon. That's gonna help level up Conjuration, and I prefer Bound Sword over any other weapon. It just looks so cool. Next to David Swords and Dragon Bone Swords. Necromancer. There we go. They came up at me looking all threatening, then they died. Got the hiccups. And I don't know why. He's fighting a fish! Which I killed as well. What was that? Oh, a saber cat. Hunting for a fishing scene. The kitty wants the fish. Who would have guessed? Wolves! Wow, there's a lot of enemies all of a sudden. I should have, like, turned these all to leather and just sell them off. Killed some more fish. It's great! Let's scratch my neck for a bit. Get some itches and urges. Catch. Playing so much of this game, I'm just going around catching butterflies. Legendary hero who's been saved the world just going around catching butterflies. Oh, we harvest their crops. Wait.
Need something? Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work.
What's the name?
It's back to work then.
Alright, first thing I thought they were the same person, but their hair's a bit different also. How much for leaks again?
Honest pay for honest work.
Certainly smart. A gold for a leak. Okay. If there's one thing I found confusing, it was the money system in Harry Potter. Because I'm a stupid American. I can only work at hundreds at a time. Oh, there's an iron ore vein right there. That's something that would have been really useful to know. You know, that would be to look up every type of ore vein in Scar and where it's located. I think we should do that. Just see if they made a map of that. Here we are. So I looked at some maps in Skyrim, and none of them make sense to me. So I'm just gonna go over here and make some leather. Or tan some leather. Here we go. I'm just stretching myself up. I don't know why. Yeah, I'm sure they dare.
I've been running interference.
That's the fragment.
Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Brother.
Any more work?
And there is more work to be done. But I fear that Tarlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man. But don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
All right. Blood's Unar. I think I'd be roughly halfway done.
I was the newest companion until you came along.
Anyway, I think I said I'm like halfway done with the companion's quest line.
Thank you for coming.
You want to see me?
Yes, young lady. Have a seat.
All right, then. Okay. At least they didn't get pissed at me and tried killing me.
I hear you've been busy of late.
Yeah, I've been
busy. Your hearts are full of grief. And my own weeps at the loss of Skjor. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves?
Nope. Vilgus said that was a curse laid upon the ancient companions.
The boy has a nugget of truth, but the reality is more complicated than that. It always is.
So, what is the truth?
The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord, Hircine, we would be granted great power.
And they became werewolves?
They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived.
But, the witches should be hunted down for their trickery.
We'll get to that. It's not so simple as just killing them, though. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home.
Is there a way to cure yourself?
That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them
out. That sounds painful.
Go to their coven in the wilderness.
We'll take it out by force.
Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. and bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity.
It shall be done.
Good. Now move quickly, and don't leave any of them alive. Talos guide you, lad.
All right. And I'll go kill them all. Every last one of them. Next time. Thank you guys for watching this Neil the Nerd, and goodbye. Follow me on Twitter at Neil the Nerd.